It is certainly ironic that our friends at Westboro Baptist Church are so, on one hand, obsessed with condemning the world of ours, and they even say they are waging war against it. Yet, on the other hand, they are equally obsessed with appearing in the media of the world that they hate so much. Are they hypocritical by doing this? Are they trying to have it both ways? Perhaps. But I would venture to say maybe even the bigger motivation here is when they appear in our media, our newspapers, our television, our radio, this is a way of validating the fact that their enemy, us, the world, takes them very seriously. It's very empowering when you are fighting somebody and they're paying attention to you. When they're paying attention to you, it means they're taking you seriously. It's certainly an ego trip to be taken seriously by your enemy. If you're ignored by your enemy, you're not being taken seriously. And that's why some people really recommend to ignore people who are fighting you. And some few wise souls recommend ignoring Westboro. Unfortunately, most people aren't wise enough to do this, and much to their disadvantage, and much to Westboro's advantage. When they're on our media, it's a victory for them, not necessarily because there's something inherent in being on our media, not because our media is great and they are finding a way to tap into that. It is partly narcissism, to be sure, and it's also, to a large extent, validation that this war is meaningful to them, validation that we are just as engaged in fighting them as they are in fighting us.